Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are in New Woodshire. We're playing with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 7. Oh, I almost hit my wheelbarrow. I need to... This thing. What's that called? I need to... Really? Drawing a blank. Cultivate. There we go. I think I've decided in my mind that this is gonna be actually too small to try and fertilize with. That I may just trade this in for a... for another... Why am I having a problem with that word today? It's not a harrow. It's a... For Pete's sake. Cultivator. Oh, I didn't quite get there. Well, we'll go this direction. Actually, I'm going to put a worker on that. And I am going to go do some more tree cleanup. I don't think I have any more contracts. Oh, I do have a sewing contract. Sure, I'll do that. So we'll let him get this ready. We'll let him cultivate. I don't know why I couldn't remember that word. Okay. I'm not blocking you anymore. All right, I will be back with you in just a few minutes. Or actually, to you, it'll be a second. Yeah, I need a bigger cultivator. I planted that field with this little tractor, and he's still working on that field. Yep, definitely gonna need an upgrade there. Eggs. Oh, no. So, we got another egg box in the front. There was 3 egg boxes in here, now there's 4. So for some reason, that one is not filling. Hopefully, it will start filling as soon as this one is full. We will see. You thought I was going to forget to wash it, didn't you? I almost did. My new habit. Wash things when I get done using them. I know, the tractor's not that dirty though. Well, he goes at a good speed, but... Ooh, the corn is ready for harvest. That just popped. My soybeans are ready. My wheat's ready. Hot diggity. We're gonna have things to do. It looks like the rest of my fields are ready to be harvested. I was coming over here to do some more cleanup on all these trees that I've cut down. But looks to me like I'm going to harvest this field and then I can stage all the trees over there. So I will get on that and I'll be back with you. Well, it seems as though I've spent almost my whole day here, but I have all of my trees chopped down, cleaned, ready to be put into trailer, hauled away. My goal is to... Where did I put my combine? Here it is. My goal is to be able to purchase another property with all this timberwood that I am selling. This little field behind me that I harvested a little bit ago only gave me 104 sunflowers, but better than nothing. Oops. I will add that to my collection of pig food. So I need to go back over and thought I could swing by, grab the other one, and keep right on going, but that didn't work. I am going to go do my other wheat field and my soybeans, and then I'm going to see about purchasing a property that has something that's ready to harvest, and harvesting that as well. I suppose before I do anything, I should check my price on soybeans. See if I want to do those first and get them sold. Not that. Soybeans. $14.24 and rising at the restaurant. That doesn't seem like a bad price. Soybean. Oh, it is. My highest price I've seen is $19.98. So we will wait on the soybeans. That means we will go ahead and harvest this wheat over here and get that out of the way. Have I said how much I like my yard now that I have gotten rid of all these trees? It would be different if the maps would have planted trees that would actually grow. Oh, come on, I'm not at the trigger yet. But maps that are added by the map maker don't grow. So that's kind of a bummer. And we want to enable straw swath. And away we go. I think it looks like this is going to be a bumper crop. Only three passes, and I have a full harvester. That's nice. And now it's time for the soybeans. If somebody has a fix, a way to reset this so that when you pick up the last bale, it doesn't automatically shift them over like it did for me right there, I would appreciate it if you would give me a comment and let me know what I'm supposed to be doing that I'm forgetting or that I don't know about. Alright, that's close enough. Let's set her down right there. Not touching the wall. Nope. Ooh, stay there. So, two more are gonna roll off. We'll see if they work. Eh, a little sloppy, but not bad. Oh, okay, a lot sloppy. Oh well, we're gonna need some of those when we start getting pigs, which isn't too far away. I need to get some fuel. All right, let's check the eggs. Not dirty. Not sure what's had an egg box added. Well, we'll see what it's like tomorrow. I need to go bail. The straw by where I'm working on the timber. Well, that was terrible. Better do the headland first. Well, looky there, he jumped to the other field. Silly boy. Always running out. I think I might buy that cornfield. I'll have to see how much it is. But I have the corn header, so I can harvest it. Great demand at barn, great demand at ranch. What do we have? Sunflowers, 1532. I'll have to check that in a second, as soon as I get up here. So that is the ranch, has sunflowers, 1532. Yeah, is okay. It's not a good price. Wood chips. That is hay, 141. That is a very good price for hay. Bet I don't have any. Okay. What is he doing? What is up? Oh, because it's raised. I get it. He can't make the corners because he raises the plow. So that doesn't work. Well, I think that's going to wrap it up for today. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.